Hi, I'm Rebecca Mulqueeney. I teach a severely handicapped special education class at Vista Del Lago High School in Folsom, California. Currently, I have 6 students. My students have a variety of disabilities. We have Down syndrome, a rare chromosomal disorders, autism, cerebral palsy. Most of my students cognitively are very low, but they're amazing. They're fun, they work hard, they're just a blast.
Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my hands. Only to love you. I wonder why it is I don't argue like this with anyone but you. I wonder why it is I won't let my guard down for anyone but you. Just like a star across my sky, just like an angel off the page, you have appeared to my life. Feel like I'll never be the same. Just like a song in my heart, just like oil on my
My program is designed to help my students gain some semblance of independence. I don't think my students will ever be able to live solely on their own, but if I can help them to be able to get dressed by themselves, to feed themselves, to make certain decisions about activities they might be able to participate in during the day, help out around the house, maybe have a job, helping to clean tables or sort laundry, things of that nature. That's what my program is trying to do.